This one hits, like, it hits the spot
so good. We're just gonna go with 10 pounds just to make sure we feel it right. So, same thing, a lot of people when they grab this thing, they grab it like this. Put it through, your thumbs on the same side. Hold up, you know, just like a strap basically. Punch up your thumb a little bit. And see, you don't wanna have your hand really hold it. Try and really close that angle up. Like the handle, but just in terms of like getting your hand and wrist strong, it's really nice. Right? Same idea. Bend it in. And you can mess around with how you stand. You can start to like feel different things, different tie-ins, right? But really it's just cup your wrist in. Handle, what makes this handle a bit different is you don't need, well, it gets out a bit further on your fingers. I've never used this handle before, but I think it's going to be good. There we go. Okay. Yeah. You'll see that this has a different feel, right? See how I am not letting go? And it starts to get just kind of locked in, right? You're going to fail on a negative or an eccentric as well. I like to talk about like, you can curl 10, you can hold 15, and you can budge like 20. Right? So, what it starts to look like, you know, as I start to get heavier, I'm locking in. And instead of like being all open, I'll get a little tighter. Get hot, switch arms, go right. Yeah. And a lot of times I'm working with rep range like 25-50, you know, when I'm not being crazy about a record. There's a ton of ways to get strong, and I know you know how to get strong, so that is the concern, that's the goal. But when you're doing table time, you guys are serious. And then I feel like we don't